man or even the first gentleman what he plans to call himself, excuse me, if his wife is elected president. Plus those stories and snow possibly on the way.